Give us strength, O Lord, to endure.
All right. Once again, this is Rumor Control. Here are the facts. At 0800 hours, prisoner Murphy, through carelessness on his part, was found dead in vent shaft 17. At about 2100 hours, prisoner Gollick reappeared in a deranged state. Prisoners Boggs and Rains are missing. There seems to be a good chance that they have met with foul play at the hands of prisoner Gollick. I can only hope we are able to all pull together over the next few days until the rescue team arrives for Lieutenant Ripley.
It's here. You got condom.
Stop this, Revy, at once.
I'm telling you. It's here.
Get that foolish woman back to the infirmary.